listen to.
Outside, in the sky, no one talking, baby.
night, and it was a beautiful day, a beautiful weekend. It was a weekend wedding that I'll never forget, and it was perfect. It was both of you reflected in your love and your patience with each other, and I loved the ceremony, and your vows to each other were extremely beautiful, and I'm glad I had Kleenex in my pocket. So I want to welcome you, Ryan. We're excited to have you in the family, and Emmy and Ryan, I think you two are a wonderful couple. So when will the grandchildren
come?
We'll get started on that tonight.
Not in this house. There'll be 300 people. I love you both. See you soon.
Perfect.
So, Emmy and Ryan, it's been nice really knowing both of you. I knew Ryan from work and consider him a good friend. So it's awesome to have him marry you. And, you know, I wish the best for both of you, and I get to work with Emmy every day, so it's fun. I love it, and, you know, good luck.
Oh,
Six.